Where was I going?
What is this?
Announces. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy.
Uh-oh. I love it up.
Is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Am I really just supposed to drop? Okay. This way, I guess? Hello there. I'm sorry, robot, but it looks like that way is blocked for you as well. That's unfortunate. So let's try this way.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Oh my god, don't attack me! You wanna fight? Give me the monies. The monies. Scary secret dark path.
Analysis. Strong software locks detected. Access impossible.
Rude. Uh-oh.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
It also seems like this place is spooky as fuck.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Ooh, cutscene. That's gross.
Are they dead?
To be. Look.
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
Hi there, shirtless people. Excuse me?
You.
To be. Look out.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass.
I didn't get hit by that, you liar.
You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile.
Oh, God.
Almost like they held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now.
Oh, what the fuck? How am I already. Sorry, what? Right, no, just my white rice. White rice. Yeah. Sure. Oh, thank God. At least I'm starting here. Yep.
You.
To be. Look out.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us. The machines.
Hey, can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
Wiped out.
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you.
I mean, you don't have to destroy me, you can let me go. Leveled up. I don't know why or how.
Time grows short. This year,
This is the time doesn't actually grow short. It's not a thing that grows.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
I thought you were a machine. You should know this.
They're gone.
Bye, shirtless people.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah.
Ooh, an achievement.
We better get back to the bunker. This way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working.
Hey, how's it hanging?
Why is your name Jackass?
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too. I've known the commander for a while now. Sure, next time you see her, give her some...
Sure.
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity, until then, this information, speak of it to no.
Of course.
Cool, I'ma tell everyone.
Your next mission is to gather additional-
You mean that freaky-
This order comes direct knowledge of such unique individuals is a-
Understood.
I got mail.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Sometime today. Come on.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, all right?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however. Yes, Tubby? Yes, Tubby?
Pascal.
Yes, Tubby?
Aside from this village, are there any other...
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in...
You mean that's...
Oh, of course.
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. And there's a group of machines there. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however.
Where is it?
Northeast. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful.
This...
No way. Tied to a big pig. Angry, very angry boar. Boar. Not bar. Thank you. Order's been picked up.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Come in, 2-B.
2-B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King!
All hail the Forest King!
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
We get it. All hail the Forest King. What does that have to do with me and why are you trying to kill me?
Check this guy. He's just running away.
Going to explode!
What?
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
You! What are you?
Let's kill it!
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
Well, I'm trying to dodge, game. Come on. Too hot. They're trying to kill me. Oh, come on, for real? All the way back here? That's what you sound like, Astra. King has been eliminado. Get out of here. That is a lot of boars. What is going on? She's so whiny. I thought I already killed you. We get it, Bunchy Bunch.
We must protect our king and kingdom. We must show not fall back. Fight! You have lived your whole life on this singular moment.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B. Thank you.
I found a giant egg.
Don't let up. The enemy is among us.